All right, look at this. Some of the tastes that are awaiting you at Minneapolis St. Paul Magazine's October Restaurant Week. They look delicious. And Stephanie March, Senior Food and Dining Editor at MSP Magazine, is here to dish up the details for us.
Right.
This is always so fun and such a great opportunity to try some new food.
It really is. It really gives people, you know, diners a chance. You know, everyone is so busy, right? Mm-hmm. And they're always like, I can't get to the new restaurants. I really want to get out and try some stuff. But, you know, they kind of need a little incentive sometimes.
Yes.
And so for Restaurant Week, I think the thing that we do is we give you $35 three-course, you know, mm-hmm. menus. And you can go out. You can not worry about breaking the bank. You can kind of make a couple. You can go out twice that week.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And kind of hit it up and see what's new and see what's going on.
So you have some of the dishes here, some of the restaurants. There's over like 60 restaurants that are participating
like
in this.
Like 64 or 65.
I love that.
It's unbelievable.
So what did you bring? We're going to start over here.
We're going to start this one. This is Amish chicken. Look at how gorgeous that is made. I'm going to tip that just a little bit.
Give people a good view there.
Yeah, look at how beautiful that is. That's at Barley and Vine, which is kind of a new place down in, I think it's down in like Lakeville.
Okay.
And, you know, so that's the other thing is it's all over the metro. It's not just Minneapolis, St. Paul, you know? But look at that. This one I love is because it's so gorgeous, but also we were talking about this earlier.
Mm-hmm.
It's squash season, people.
Which is on trend.
Oh, yeah. And there's so much. There's a beautiful squash risotto and some, you know, some great asparagus under there. So that's just a lovely thing.
Biggest piece of lasagna I've ever seen in
my entire
life.
I mean, if this is the thing that is holding court, I think that's the case. Gino's is this cute little sort of sandwich lasagna shop in Northeast. And, I mean, I don't know if you can fully get, I mean, look at that.
I feel like you could get probably three meals out of
that. I think you could build igloos out of that. That's what I feel like we should do. But they are so great. They have a $10 lunch and they have a $20 dinner, which would give you one of these and another course.
Amazing.
I mean, my God. It's
amazing. And this is more like comfort food. Doesn't that just look good on a fall
day? That is. And that's what I love about October Restaurant Week. You know, we have two others in the year. And the fall Restaurant Week, this is a great beef stroganoff from Oxcart Ale House. Mm-hmm. And they're in St. Paul. They have a great rooftop. They've got a lot of craft beers. I mean, that is a giant portion. They have a $15 lunch and a $25 dinner. You're going to get two more courses for $25 off this.
Moving down the line.
I know. Tullaby, which is, of course, very hot in the North Loop. I love that this is sort of an elegant option. This is a this is what they have as a crispy smoked trout cake. So you have a little bit of trout in there. And that's just one of the options, you know, that they have. And they have a $20 lunch and a $35 dinner.
Okay. Last one down here.
And the last one, we have Timor's Pub and Grill out in Woodbury. And they're doing some seared beef tenderloin with a grilled portobello mushroom and truffled Yukon gold mashed potatoes. Again, I mean, I can't even tell you, this is a $30 dinner. That's just one course. You're going to get either a starter or dessert or however you want. A lot of these guys do wine pairings as well.
I heard that you can make reservations on your website.
You can. You don't have to make reservations, but it is, a lot of them do fill up. So you do want to try to make reservations. MSPMag.com.
All right. A lot of food to eat. Thank you so much for coming by.
Anytime.
If you want more information about this, you want to go eat, go to care11.com, go to the shows tab, and then click on Care 11 News at 4 o'clock.